Hi, I'm Alex Bosque, and you're watching Street Vibes. Should teachers be encouraged to take the vaccine, considering their role and their close contact with children?
Well, I feel they should, for their sake and the children's sake as well. Because those children have to go back home to their families. Some are, you know, already with the conditions. So I think they should take it.
I think that the second set was supposed to be them. Because they interact, they are mostly parents, more than us self. Because all day long, that's it. And the children are interacting with them, so they have to take it. It's a must. So anyone that don't to take it, they can't travel. So they know that it is important for us now that we have to take it. Let me take it.
Well, everybody have their own idea and their own advice. But I am one who has taken it. But if they don't want to take it, that's up to them. But if you are a person who is in the teaching or in the society that really wants to, let me fight the virus. We all have to come together to fight it in a way, but we can't force anyone.
If you have to take the vaccine, well, I could say, well, you could know what sickness you have, you're going to just take a vaccine and then you accept it.
But do you think teachers should be encouraged to take the vaccine because of their close contact to children?
Well, the teachers have to take it because of they have to teach the children. You understand, sir? And that's how I see it.
Based on your question, there is something called setting the right example. You know, if teachers need to take the vaccination, they should know that it's a level of security for the children that they are teaching. But yes, one must set the example in order to encourage others to take it. Of course, there have to be a safety net. I don't believe that we would initiate vaccination without having a safety net. So yes, I would advise that teachers do take the necessary precaution and take the vaccination in order to assist the children in the classroom.
Yeah, I definitely do. And even the drivers too, because I already took mine. Yeah, so they should. Yeah, that's to protect the people's children.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Bosque, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.